Lion. Is he or is he not the true king of beasts? Here in the heart of darkest Africa, I hope to settle the question once and for all. To begin with, I was confronted with a huge, problem. But I was fortunate in being able to observe the young prince stalking his prey with true regal dignity. Magnificent creature, in order to attract a girlfriend, develops a mane.
That's the mane idea. Mane idea. Get it? Get it? Looks to be like love, young fella. Yes, indeed. Me. Bet your life it's love, young fella. Bet your life it's love. Cross your heart and start to tell her. But the stars above. Bet you thought that love had missed you. Now you found its charms. Now, let's be frank, Sinatra.
Bet your life she can't resist you. Take her in your arms. Try to make her heart beat faster. Set her in a whirl.
Now, who am I? Ha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Boy, you gotta be the master to get your toil. She'll surrender, be as tender as a toil dove. Force the girl to hug and pinch her. Let your life look. Yes.
Does the adult lion display royal courage? After 9 years of patient waiting, I witnessed His Majesty hunting the mighty water buffalo.
Thank you.
summing up, the lion, so far from being the king of beasts, appears to be a cowardly, half-starved creature. But, king or no king, of one thing I am convinced.
That the lion will not eat man. Thank you.